Ah, 007, splendid to see you. For this particular mission, I highly recommend bringing along your silenced Walter. As for gadgets, you'll be equipped with the cue balls, your trusty watch, and the tripwire cufflinks. Now, regarding attire, I suggest opting for the tactical suit for maximum effectiveness, though the choice is ultimately yours.
Proceed to the end and veer left. It's there you can quietly dispatch the guard. I'll distract the heavy guard with a cue ball. Then, I'll utilize the watch to ultimately neutralize him. Rotate the lamp just before the moment when the guard glances away towards the opening on his right. That's right, to his right. Typically, you could eliminate the guard quietly, but Anya has decided otherwise. Move on to the next room and keep to the right. Wait for the guard to glance to his right before slipping past him. I seem to be experiencing a slight signal disruption here. Q, can you hear me?
Loud and clear, as always.
Wait for the wind to pick up before advancing to the first guard on the left. Then, you can also eliminate the first sniper quietly. For the two guards standing together, I'll attempt to utilize the tripwire cufflinks. Once deployed, I'll move to the opposite side and toss a cue ball just beyond the tripwire. As for the guard patrolling back and forth, I'll also employ the tripwire and the cue ball. It's a bit tense, especially since the second guard decided to join in. To bypass the sniper, wait until the sandstorm returns. Take out the sniper, then the last guard. Mission accomplished.